how are you seventh? You say it's like, oh, the last corner is so easy, and then you're seventh.
I know. I said I can't do the rest of it.
But your lines look really good, so I don't know. Just throw it in there harder.
Well, it is what it is.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll get faster in the race. Kind of works that way.
Make sure you pit at the right time because fuel might be pretty close here.
Oh well, I'm doomed anyway then. And the sand eats you alive, doesn't it?
You can't even just be sent out to pits.
It's a second gear start.
No, I don't. Well, my maybe.
Thing doesn't have a person in it. Is that okay?
What happens?
Nice.
All right. Good luck, boys.
Good luck.
Have fun. No, it's not a second gear start.
It's not. Sorry, whoever was behind me.
I'm sorry if that was me.
All right.
Woohoo!
Capitalized on my mistake.
That curb is pretty lumpy. A bit of grass. That's how you do it. There's four tents in one corner. And then I lose it.
Fucking hit the tires.
Oh, did you?
Put your hand over the carburetor.
Okay, now we're all here. No, I'm still going to say. Fuck.
Shit, I forgot.
I forgot to add fuel to my pit strategy.
that was a disaster.
That was murder.
Hi, Vic. Oh, fuck.
It's hard not to murder someone.
I drove off because I was trying to look back and see if Vic was alive.
It's just racing, don't worry about it.
Sorry. Go, go, go.
No worries. All good. We're still alive.
That's great. Who's stuck in the sand?
Oops.
That was the Ugandan Air Force taking off, I guess.
By the way, Daron, that's not Gregory behind you.
Oh, okay, I thought it was.
Well, we have quite a nice race. I think it's kind of unfair. Okay, you know what? You guys race, because I don't want to ruin your race.
The back here.
Even a small touch like sends the...
Oh, now my car's stuck. It sent me into a fucking pit stop somehow.
Does that understand?
Hurts for a couple seconds, it does that to you.
By the way, Greg, we have a second race. If you want to join.
That's all right.
At least now I'm reliably in the 12s.
Nice.
Great battle, Patrick.
That was fun. Good race, guys.
I think it didn't count my last lap.
Malero, I think it, from my perspective, it shows you as finishing the race in third, so it did count your last lap, I guess.
Yep, that's what I see.
Oh, okay.
You get the bronze.
For me, it was showing that I finished fourth, but now it's showing me that I'm third.
Oh. Don't you second?
Yep. Did you paint your guy black, Timo, or is it just the skin?
It's just the skin I picked. It didn't do anything.
And I can't see Patrick's Mario Kart skin either. Damn it.
Yeah, that wasn't uploaded for some reason. Ah, cold tires.
Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck!
You all alive?
I've gone backwards badly. Yeah, we're all alive, I think.
All still in one pack.
By the way, Melero, if you keep it to the inside, it's like half a second faster. Maybe not half a second, but...
I'll try.
These kids are crazy, good smile.
There we go.
Nice. Ah, that was hairy.
God damn it.
Did I do that? Sorry if I did.
No, it was my fault.
Fuck.
I can't see the dumb car where...
I think Jonah had a major systems failure.
Fuck my life.
What happened?
I got stuck in the sand. Again.
It's quicksand around here.
Yep.
Put it inside.
Understood. He's forced his way through.
Nice.
Catching. Scared him off. Come on, get me in now.
Oh no, Malir. Darren. I'm stuck. Don't worry.
Oh well.
There was a bit of pinball going on ahead of me.
I'm a lap down.
I've forgotten how to do the chicane now.
Crashed again.
Yeah, and you almost crashed me.
Well, sorry.
Because you went straight on. You went straight on in the braking zone, and I was like, that's not right. And I went out of the way.
I think if I was ghosted, but sorry. I'm gonna try to join. Let's see what happens.
I'm not sure if you were ghosted, but I was better safe than sorry.
He's coming down the pit!
Hello! I'm not sure if I'm on your lap, though.
You're last.
Ah, okay. then I'm going to make Timo's life miserable by driving right behind him.
Don't expect anything less.
I can do the opposite, like drive in front of you and pull you toward Jenna.
Behind me. Jenna's in a different race.
Yeah.
Now.
Oh yeah, the pit. So, okay, I'm racing Jenna. Technically true.
Yeah. Patchett's got the win. Unless he does anything mental. Like, goes in the sand. You can do it. There's a bee behind me. How did you get around that? You braked up the brake there.
Yeah, I think so.
It's my bogey bit.
Is it you really have that chicken nailed down?
Fuck. Oh, now he finally assesses it.
No! That's that.
Got one more. Can pull it off.
Nice move, Bellero.
Two.
Final lap overtake.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I got a run on you out of there, but I refuse to let go of it.
Yeah. It was a good run. Wait, that wasn't your cooldown lap?
No, that was my last lap, but it's fine.
Oh! Sorry, I thought we were doing cooldown.
No, it's fine.
Congrats, second place! And congrats, first place!
Thank you.
Yeah, well done, congrats.
Super close finish, Malero. Congrats.
Next week.
All right, see you all later.
Yeah, see you next week.
Move on to the next. To proper cars. I think Simon's organized something, so who knows?
For today or for later?
Next week, Stone has got other things to do, believe it or not.
You mean he has a real life?
That's what he's saying, at least. So,
No, he's having a weekend off, so, or Saturday off, anyway.
It's probably the wrong time for you guys, but the Lopen guys have a nice race on Sunday nights. Tonight it's Formula One 75.
The who guys?
Lopen, League of Perpetual Novices.
Oh, I don't know. I think I've had enough today. Carts have done it to me.